for CXC CSEC multiple choice examinations. Questions 23 to 31 are based on the topic algebra. In this video, we will go through half of the questions from one past paper. To get the most out of this video, pause the video here and resume when you have an answer for each one. If you do not know the answer to any, check the description below and click on the link for the associated videos. These should help you answer the question. If you still don't know, then narrow it down and guess. There is no penalty in this exam for wrong answers, so always choose an answer. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. Last chance to pause the video. I am going to show the working in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's go. Altia saves X dollars each month. In June, she saved $4 more than twice her usual amount. Twice her usual amount is the same as 2 times her usual amount, or 2 multiplied by X, or 2X. 4 more than 2X is 2X plus 4. The answer is D. I answered question 28 in a previous video. Please check the description below for the link if you want to see the working. The answer is C. The inequalities are 4 is less than X minus 2, which is less than 8. We have them in terms of X minus 2. We want them in terms of X. We add 2 to get from X minus 2 to X. We have to add 2 to the entire equation to keep the relationship the same. 4 plus 2 is less than X minus 2 plus 2, which is less than 8 plus 2. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. It's less than negative 2 plus 2 is equal to 0, so we remain with X. Less than 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. X is greater than 6, but less than 10. X is an integer. So the possible values of X are 7, 8, and 9. Thus, the smallest possible value of X is 7. The answer is A. Think of a number. We don't know what that number is. Let us represent it with X. Subtract 8 from it. Thus, X subtract 8. Multiply the difference by 3. X minus 8 multiplied by 3. The result is 21. Is equal to 21. What is the original number? This means determining X. Solve the equation. X minus 8 multiplied by 3 is equal to 21, or rewritten, we have 3 multiplied by X minus 8 is equal to 21. Dividing both sides by 3. 3's cancel to remain with X minus 8 is equal to 21 divided by 3 is equal to 7. Adding 8 to both sides. Negative 8 plus 8 is equal to 0. Remain with X. 7 plus 8 is equal to 15. The answer is D. Question 31. For all A and B, 3A multiplied by A plus 2B minus B multiplied by 2A minus 3B is equivalent to, remember, distributive law, 3A squared plus 6AB minus 2AB plus 3b squared. We can only add like terms with the same algebraic quantity. We can only add 6ab to negative 2ab to get 4ab. So it's equivalent to 3a squared plus 4ab plus 3b squared. The answer is A. That is it for this video. I am Mr. Dube. If you found this video helpful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Remember, to get the most out of my channel, please view the videos in order using the playlist. See description below. Each video builds on the previous in turn, so going in order may help you clarify some things. Leave a comment. Follow me on social media. Help me help you. Join me in the next video.